Thanos versus the Avengers? I think the better question would be the Hulk versus Thanos, since Hulk is basically more powerful than every Avenger other than Scarlet Witch. And to see this battle would be very interesting, especially because Thanos is apparently the strongest being in the universe, and the only other one you can think of to rival that is the Hulk. Scarlet Witch is obviously stronger when you think about how she uses her powers, but she could not take nearly as many hits as Hulk can. And that is why the Hulk, I think, will be tested for the first time since Abomination in the MCU. The way I would want this one-on-one fight to happen is all the Avengers, or at least most of the Avengers, have taken on Thanos. Most of them have been beaten. Thor's head looked like it was getting crushed. Spider-Man gets thrown into the ground. Everyone looks to be at their weakest. And then Hulk comes out, the only one officially standing without being completely injured. And he stares Thanos down, and just imagine Thanos dishing out a punch. These two bosses dishing out punches would just be amazing to watch, and I really hope we get to see this in the next Avengers movie. And stay tuned for more Versus videos that will be up soon.